name's Susie Brown, aka WoolWench. I'm also the owner, editor, creator, and publisher of tinyStudio Creative Life magazine. This is a magazine that is currently produced digitally for download, and we've been running for 2 years now already, and we've just completed issue 10. We have a great subscriber base, and I know many have been waiting for getting this in print. So that's why I'm here today, to show you what we've got. So, the Creative Life magazine has been coming to you in digital format for some time already, and we love this, and it's just a beautiful format that we've enjoyed creating, and we're going to continue creating this. My vision for tinyStudio is to continue to make a magazine for fibre artists and yarn crafters that speaks to your creative soul and contains and also goes beyond instructional information and takes you into the realms of all the potential fibery possibilities and inspirations. Through the stories as well as the skills of tinyStudio contributors, we take you on a global journey into the lives and passions of people like you and me, people who love to create with fibre, who bring the unique insights and creativity to the crafts they love. And we surround that story with beautiful images that you can't help but be inspired by. Along the way, you will learn how to make things as we share projects and patterns. You'll gain new understandings of things like fibre preparation, dyeing, a wide range of spinning techniques from traditional to absolute art. And we do not limit ourselves to spinning alone because we all love to dabble in a variety of fibre crafts. We've also included articles on weaving, stitching, knit and crochet, and ways to help you make your own studio space creative and inspiring too. So I've selected the best quality paper and cover materials that actually feel really special when you run your fingers over them. It shows off the gorgeous eye candy images that we always have really beautifully and vibrantly. I'll show you. The quality of this is just very, very beautiful. The part I love the best is the Swiss binding. This is called Swiss binding, it's very special. You open up the front cover, it lies completely flat, and there you will see this beautiful linen binding across this bottom edge. And we can get this in different colours, so it's also going to be themed to the magazine. So this is a lovely quality linen running down the side there. And then the best part, and this is the game changer, this is the part I love the most. No matter where you open the magazine, it will lie completely flat. Isn't that awesome? There's no pressing down the pages, ruining the binding. It's made to open flat. You don't need to put your coffee cup on one side and your phone on the other side to hold it down while you're spinning and reading at the same time. It just opens up like this, right from brand new. I haven't had to press these pages down. And the secret to that is that these pages are not glued in. They can't fall out. They're stitched. So each little signature is stitched into the binding. And so no matter how many times you open and close this, it's not going to lose any pages. So this can become something that you can really treasure for years and keep using without having to worry about pages getting loose and falling out. And it will always just sit beautifully like this right from the beginning. And because the spine opens out like this with the cover, it's completely flat, your spine is also not going to get all creased and wrinkled. It's always going to look really nice sitting in the bookcase as well. So I'm really in love with the quality of this.
We're a small but shiny team at tinyStudio. There's myself, responsible for design, layout, planning and editing. We have Evanita Montalvo, who's the photography editor, and she also takes care of the website and our customer service. And we have Deborah Held as sub-editor. In order to go ahead with my print issue offering, I will need to be sure of my ability to cover all the costs and associated extra expenses involved in print production and global distribution of tinyStudio Creative Life magazine, at least for the first full year. It's necessary to print a minimum number in order to get a print price that's within an acceptable range. Of course, the more you print, the cheaper they become to print. So we need to reach close to 1,000 subscribers to break even over 4 issues. I've also selected the best quality paper and cover materials that feel really special when you run your fingers over it, and shows off the gorgeous eye candy images that we always have, really beautifully and vibrantly. With all this in mind, the current annual subscription price is $80 for a whole year of Tiny Studio. That's 4 issues, and this is including global shipping wherever you are in the world. It comes packaged to you in a safe and secure padded card sleeve, so it's recyclable, that protects your precious issue perfectly en route. We will continue to offer the digital subscriptions exactly as they are right now, which also include access to the Tiny Studio TV archive, which has over 2 years of fortnightly videos now. There are over 50 videos there. And we will be producing ongoing monthly videos for digital subscribers. We will also be able to offer a digital package subscription to print subscribers at a discounted rate as well. So check out the website for more information on pricing. We would love you to join us on this journey into print with Tiny Studio Creative Life magazine. We promise we'll do our utmost to make the most beautiful magazine that we can to fill you with creative inspiration as you come along this journey with us. Please come check out the website, have a look at what we have on offer. You can choose for print only, you can choose for print and digital, or you can choose for digital only. If you have any questions, please just ask. We can be contacted via email, contact form on the website, or of course on Facebook as well. And we will be enjoying every moment of this journey with you. Thank you for your support and your interest. I'll see you soon.